Hello friends, welcome to yet another video of Indian Heroes. Today's episode is about CD Deshmukh, first Indian governor of RBI. More than half a century ago, when India was still in the shackles of the British Raj, this man was appointed the first Indian governor of the RBI. Sir Chintaman Dwarkanath Deshmukh, better known as C.D. Deshmukh, was appointed the governor of the RBI in 1943, 4 years before India got her independence. Chintaman was born to a lawyer, Dwarkanath Ganesh Deshmukh, on 14 January 1896 in Bombay. He spent his schooling life in Bombay itself. He was a sharp and hard-working student. In 1912, he aced the university exam and secured the first Jagannath Shankar Seth scholarship in Sanskrit. 3 years later, in 1915, he went to England where he studied for 2 years and graduated with a degree in natural sciences, tripos, from Jesus College, Cambridge. He topped the 1918 civil services examination that was held only in London at that time. He received Frank Smart Prize in Botany and was also the president of the Majlis Society. Deshmukh returned to India in 1920. He served in the Central Provinces and Berar, where he went on to hold several posts. Starting with being the Undersecretary to the Government, Deputy Commissioner and Settlement Officer, C.D. Deshmukh also worked as a Joint Secretary to the Government of India in the Departments of Education and Health. Deshmukh joined RBI in 1939. Within 4 years of his service, he was elected to be the first Indian governor of the RBI. He was the third governor since the establishment of RBI. Deshmukh was aware of the fact that in order for the country to grow, its pillars must be strong. The rural area of the country covered the maximum proportion. He established the Industrial Finance Corporation and focused on the promotion of rural credit. It was in his tenure when RBI invested heavily in the research and statistics department. Demonetization of banknotes of rupees 500 and above was undertaken by C.D. Deshmukh to help curb black money and other threats to the economy of India. Governor C.D. Deshmukh's tenure lasted through several transitional years of pre-independent and independent India. Of note, he represented India at the Bretton Woods Conference in July of 1944, which led to the establishment of the International Monetary Fund and International Bank of Reconstruction and Development. He served as a board member of both these institutions for the next 10 years, and in 1950, at the Paris Conference, he was the chairman of the joint annual meeting. As governor of RBI during partition, he oversaw the post-partition division of assets and liabilities between India and Pakistan. He also was responsible for the smooth transition of the RBI from a shareholders' institution to a nationalized institution when the Indian government nationalized the Reserve Bank of India on January 1, 1949. He went on to become the finance minister after resigning from the post. He served there for 6 years, from 1950 to 56. In the year 1953, Chintaman married Durgabai. She was a lawyer, freedom fighter, and also a politician. They stayed together till her death in the year 1981. In the year 1957, Chintaman was awarded Doctor of Science, University of Calcutta, and Doctor of Literature, Punjab University. C.D. Deshmukh and Durgabai were awarded Padma Vibhushan in year 1975. Since the year 1984, RBI organized a lecture series named as Chintaman Deshmukh Memorial Lectures. The National Council of Applied Economic Research conducts the C.D. Deshmukh Memorial Lecture on an annual basis. They have been doing it since the year 2013. In the year 2004, a postage stamp was released in the honor of C.D. Deshmukh. Chintaman was in Hyderabad when he took his last breath. He died in the year 1982 on 2nd October. C.D. Deshmukh will always be remembered as the first Indian to be appointed as the Governor of India. There are very few people who are remembered for their deeds and the positions they hold in the society. C.D. Deshmukh is one such name, which has gone down the history lane. Friends, hope you like this video. Please subscribe us for more such videos. Thank you.